Spain, Pin Calero Ancla, The Stallion of Trovador. The owner, Apriguera El Cancla. For Spain, Alfonso Jesus Ramirez Benitez, representing Spain. Alfonso Jesús Ramírez Benítez, Spanje, Spain, Quint Calero, Ancla. Over enkele ogenblikken het resultaat, de results.
Muchas gracias, Alfonso. Thank you very much. The trot in a clear rhythm, but hind quarters are a bit out. It needs to be more engaged behind. Sometimes the right hind is stepping out, has to improve the straightness in trot, 7.2. The walk, yeah, that was a problem for us. Not always clear, but improved on the second diagonal, 6.5 for the walk. The canter in a 3-beat and clear, slightly unbalanced on the turn after the medium. Good simple change, canter on the right side has more jump and air time, 7.5. The submission, we must say, good immobility before the rein back. Rein back was very supple and clear and fluent. Nice simple change, could swing more over the back in general, but 7.8 for the submission. The perspective, it is a very pretty and it is obedient and rideable horse, has to improve the walk more over the back. Thank you very much. 7.4 perspective.
And that makes the total score at 72.800. In totaal 72.800 voor de Quint Calero Ancla. Ridden by Alfonso Jesús Ramírez Benítez uit Spanje. 10 combinaties nog in het slotgedeelte. 10 to go. Then the prize giving ceremony in the lead. Obsession Tanga. Ridden by Lara van Neck, the Netherlands. 89.600.